Hi, my name is Dr. Riaz, and in this lecture, I will explain a simple sentence. A simple sentence is the most basic sentence that we have in English. It has just one independent clause, which means only one subject and one predicate. A simple sentence is also the shortest possible sentence. It can has the as little as two words. Overall, a simple sentence is exactly what it sounds like. Simple. Simple sentence has a subject and predicates. So, first is a subject plus predicate. Now, I explain. Simple sentence has a subject and predicate. Have just one independent clause, they may have additional phrases. Example, I went to the park to eat burger. And there is another example, and this example is that Ali, Wali, and Ahmed, my best friend from middle school, went to the cinema and watched the movie. In this sentence, my best friend from middle school is the additional phrase. So we can also use the additional phrase in the simple sentence. So subject of simple sentence may be a person, place, thing, quality, or ideas. And the subject is almost is the noun. Now, I would like to share a few examples of simple sentence. The first example is that Jameel went for walk. So here, Jameel is a person. Tones are quiet after a snowfall. So in this sentence, town is a place. X wrote on a counter. So X are, here X are things. Silence is a golden. So silence is a quality and it's a also noun and it can be used as a subject. Peace is at hand. So peace is idea. So in this, in all these sentence, you can see that you can use subject as a name, place, things, qualities, and ideas. So simple formula of making this simple sentence is we take the subject and verb, subject and verb, subject and two verb, two subject and two verb. Now we try to apply this formula in this sentence. So simple sentence, in this example you can say is subject and predicate that together form a complete thought. The subject is noun, pronoun, name, what the sentence is about. The predicate tell us what the subject does or is. So friendly, covered, canny, speed. So here we have the predicates. Simple sentence have modifier, words that modify the subject and answer the adjective, question, which, what kind of, how many, and how much. And its example is my scared neighbor covered. So if you do not use this word scares, that is the modify, still our sentence is complete. Now I discuss the direct object and indirect object. direct object in noun, pronoun that follow verb and receive its action. In this example, she ate cereal. So cereal is, in this example, is the direct object. Now, we see what's the indirect object. Indirect object in noun, pronoun that come between the verb and direct object. So keep this point in your mind. The indirect object always come between verb and direct object, and which tells to whom or for whom an action is done. In this example, my boyfriend gave me the necklace. So here, me is the indirect object. For example, if we say my boyfriend gave the necklace, so it's also complete sentence. But indirect object here is a me, which clear the concept. My boyfriend gave me the necklace. Simple sentence with a compound subject. So a simple sentence can have a compound subject. Compound subject, two or more subject in a simple sentence. One subject, Mala wanted to look at the dress. So here is a one subject. In this example, Mala and Marina wanted to look at dresses. There are two subject. Mala, Marina and Maria wanted to look at the dress. In this sentence, there are three subject. So if we have more than one subject, that is called the compound subject. So Mala and Maria are compound subject. Similarly, Trimala, Marina and Maria is the compound subject in this sentence. A simple sentence can also have two or more predicate. So in this example, compound predicate, two or more predicate in a simple sentence. One, in this example, one predicate, the police officer yelled. Two predicate, the police officer yelled and whistle. So yelled and whistle are compound predicate. Similarly, there are three predicates, the police officer yelled, whistle and ran. So in this sentence, we have three predicates. And if we have more than one predicate, that is called the compound predicate. Now, I would like to share a few examples with you. So, in first sentence, you can see subject verb. Jawad went to pole. Pole is very here. Jawad is a subject, went is a verb. Pole is very nice guy. So pole is a subject and is a verb. Cake lined the store window. This here, cake is the subject and link the verb. Similarly, I love chocolate ice cream. I is a subject and love is the verb. Bikes are very expensive. In this sentence, bikes is a subject and are is the verb. Dad is a strict. Dad is subject and is the verb. Similarly, you can see in other sentence, banana tastes good. Banana's subject and taste is a verb. Kamala has a son and named Jimmy. So here you can see the subject and verb. I hope you know you have understand the two parts, one is subject and other is predicate in this example. Next is noun phrases. A noun phrase includes several linked together. A noun phrase includes several linked together that are used as a subject. In this sense, the red delicious apple is a noun. It's a noun phrase. The noun phrase taste is a subject. A good noun phrase red delicious apples. So here subject is the apples, and these are old gray mare is a subject, limp down the lanes. The silver wing plane sword, it's a subject and verb. Johnny baby sister is a subject, cried for hours. The first three girl giggled. This is a subject and giggle is the verb. 14 good pilot died in the war. 14 good pilot is the subject and died is the verb. A verb phrase is a group of verbs that describe action. Jim must have gone. So, must have gone is an action. Verb phrase must have gone sometime is called the predicate. So, it's called the predicate. Must have gone. No, the bus is a subject and other is the verb. My best friend, subject, could not work tonight is the verb. The light green grapes is a subject, have been eaten is the verb. Committee of environmentalist is the subject, is working to solve the smoke problem is predicate. Steamer on is a subject, is not following her new diet. So you can see in this sentence the predicates and subject. Similarly, the old rocky wagon should not have been filled up. Mary Pied Piper would have, if the subject would have played a happy tone, is the verb. Stray sunman could have pushed the cloud. It, you can see the subject and verb, and you can also see the subject and verb in other sentence. Now, we discuss the compound subject. A simple sentence contains two or more subjects, like Bill and Sue want to go movie. Here, in this example, Bill and Sue is a compound subject and want to go movie is predicate.